adding and subtracting whole numbers, decimals and negatives, rounding whole numbers. Whole numbers are the counting numbers. There are numbers like 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on. Place value has to do with where a number is situated in comparison to where the decimal is. So if we're looking at this number here, which is 4,287,192, our 2 is in the ones place. Our 9 is in the tens place. Our 1 is in the hundreds place. Our 7 is in the thousands place. Our 8 is in the 10,000s place. Our 2 is in the 100,000s place. And our 4 is in the millions place. We could continue this out if we needed to, but for right now, it's sufficient for what we're doing. Rounding. Look to the next digit to the right of our place value that we're rounding to. Round up if it is 5 or larger, and round down if it is 4 or smaller. In example 1, it says to round to the nearest thousand. Our 9 is in our thousands place. When we look to the right, we have a 2 is our next digit. 2 is smaller than 4, so that means we're going to round down. So our number will be 5,459,000, and we put our zeros in to act as placeholders. In example 2, it says to round to the nearest 100,000. So our 100,000 is going to be the 4. When we look to the right, our next digit is a 5. Since it is 5 or larger, we're going to round up. So that means we have 5,500,000.